When the boy was born, he was inspected. If he'd been small or puny, or sickly or misshapen, he would have been discarded. From the time he could stand, he was baptized in the fire of combat.